balance. I have this regular shape object, we call it Skyhook. I try to balance it on the tip of my finger. Of course it doesn't work. Now, I will hook a heavy belt on it. This should make balance even worse, right? Watch. How does this work? How does it happen? If you look carefully, you will see that ends of this belt bent towards my finger. That's how I balance it. Now the center of gravity is under my finger. So by adding the belt, I move center of gravity under my finger and I balance. Now how can you do this demonstration, build this demonstration at home? All you need, you take a cork and a bolt and you try to balance it on the tip of your finger and of course it falls like it just did. Then you take a heavy fork and you edit the way that you bend the fork towards your finger and it is balanced. Some of you have this toy at home. The principle is the same. This flying bird has wide wings with heavy weights. That's how you balance it.